last week, you came out to the world, a very inspirational Instagram post. First of all, congratulations on doing that, a major life event, and of course on your relationship as well. How nice has it been to see that reaction from friends and fans?
I mean, it's been great, you know. So many people, or most of the people, have been super supportive about it. You know, it's like I said, my life has always been a don't ask, don't tell situation. And it's not so much, for me, it's always been, like, not about gender. It's if someone makes me laugh and they make me feel good, then, and they're nice people, I'm all for that. It doesn't, if they're man, woman, like, it doesn't matter to me. And I just so happen to find someone that is so incredible and makes me so happy, you know, and found the right person to introduce to the world as my girlfriend. And, you know, it's, things are going really, really well.
That's awesome.
That's great.
It's incredible. In Newsweek, you mentioned how you spoke with Sonya Deville before your announcement, and here was your specific quote. I actually talked to Sonya before I even did this. She was a big, big help. She gave me her phone number and told me to text her if I needed anything, so we keep in contact quite a lot about it. She's a massive help with the fans because my family knew, but my fans didn't, so she helped me bring it out in public. I wanted to know, how was the support from your fellow superstars before your big announcement, Miss Teagan?
I mean, they were great. Like, my close friends knew, and they were super supportive. And then the other superstars, they were so helpful and supportive as well. You know, the amount of texts and, you know, calls and tweets and everything I had off them was so, so nice. You know, it's not something that you really expect people to really care about, but they were so, so supportive, and I can't thank them all enough, to be honest.